Thanks for joining us, guys. We'll start questions now. Time's up, guys. Thanks for you.
A head-to-head confrontation we can quite simply never get enough of. Talk about high profile, this is it. Stay with us for complete live coverage from the Tottenham Hotspur Stadium as Spurs face Manchester City on EA TV. And hello, wherever you're watching, welcome to North London. I'm Derek Ray on the commentary gantry, and sharing duties with me today, Stuart Robson. And it is a day of renewal, the first game of the Premier League season. Always something to look forward to. It is Tottenham Hotspur facing Manchester City.
Well, the atmosphere is incredible inside the stadium, Derek. There's a real sense of optimism amongst the fans about the new season.
And the keeper there to make sure nothing untoward happened. And Spurs will go with this starting 11. Hugo Lloris is the goalkeeper. Heung-min Son plays with Lucas on the flanks. And the responsibility of leading the line today goes to Harry Kane. And the cross is very much on. And Bernardo Silva has it. Still could be dangerous. And overcame the ball from the flank, but dealt with in the end.
Well, so close to getting that early goal there, but it was a wonderful save by the keeper, you have to say.
A Spurs free kick it's going to be. Well, later in the game he might have seen yellow, but not at this early point.
Yeah, but I'm with the referee. It's a foul, but no card.
Can he put them in front? Well, goal kick, just as it was looking promising. Introducing the starting players for Manchester City. Ederson gets the nod in goal. Kevin De Bruyne plays alongside Rodri in the centre of midfield. And in this tactical setup, they have just the one player in attack. Fabier, Kane, and beating the defender, played into the box, and just wide of the post with a header. De Bruyne, Phil Foden now. And they need to get tighter here. A chance to whip it in. Has eyes for goal. My goodness, that save. Fully stretched he was. One for his own highlights reel. Favouring the short one. Bentancourt. Now a decent position. Well, the attack fizzled out. And the counter looks on here. Options available. But ultimately, up a cul-de-sac.
Well, Spurs have dominated the flow of the game in the last 15 minutes or so. You sense it's inevitable the goal will come. It'll be certainly no less than they deserve. They just need to be a bit more clinical in that final third now.
Big chance! Well, body in the way. Kane. Rebier. Oh, good save.
Well, just listen to these fans. They're urging their team to score here and take the lead.
Well, it has come to nothing. Lloris. Well, they've given him too much space. Oh, good-looking run. Must take the lead here. And a Tottenham Hotspur free kick coming up. Well, some referees might have reached for the yellow card, but not this one.
Yeah, another foul, and he will get a yellow card, that's for sure.
Oh, what an exquisite goal! Absolute perfection!
Well, I have a feeling we're going to see this time and time again tonight. It's a fantastic bit of technique. Just to get that much lateral movement on the ball, wonderful strike.
Underway again, and Tottenham with the advantage. Options in the middle. Half time then, here in the English. So back in business, the second half underway, and City trying to plot a route back into this one. High pressing at its best. Great pressure to win the ball back. Comfortable in dealing with the cross. Routine, really. Well, we wondered if this deal was going to be done. In fact, it has now been done, Stuart.
Well, it's an exciting transfer, isn't it? He'll add a lot of quality to his new club, and you'd expect him to have an impact straight away. Good player and fair value for him, I think.
He plays it short. João Pedro. It's Bernardo Silva. Oh, magnificent reaction. And over comes the corner. That's a great stop.
Well, his reflexes are so good there. That's a fantastic stop.
Let's see about the delivery. Just can't get it past him. And short it is. Foden. Corner again. Now, sending it in. Can he convert? And keeping it out. Well, a corner right on the back of the last one. Spurs to make a personnel switch now. Well, as a defender, that will suit you down to the ground. Really good interception. Well, this is the home of live football, EA TV, and we have more action coming up from the Premier League for you. It's Spurs facing Wolves.
Well, that should be a really good game.
Well, plenty of power, but just too much height on it. And Manchester City will go to their bench. Rodri. Charles de Ketelare. Walker. And top notch as well as brave goalkeeping.
Well, he comes off his line at just the right time. He read that brilliantly.
Bentancur. Now Harry Kane. In with a chance. And failed to keep himself onside, unfortunately. Just 20 minutes remaining now. It is advantage Manchester City here. Determined defending. And Manchester City looking for inspiration at this corner. Favouring the short one. The cutback. And delivered by Bernardo Silva here. Thumps clear. Good bit of pressing. And don't forget, we have more Premier League action coming up for you on EA TV. It's Manchester City facing Norwich City.
That should be a tasty encounter. Plenty of quality in those two sides. Certainly one to enjoy.
There to win it back. A City free kick forthcoming. Well, some referees might have elected to hand out the yellow card, but no booking on this occasion. João Cancelo. A superb save. A really intense pressure applied. Grealish. Will he finish? Chance maybe. Oh, late drama here. All level again. Incredible scenes. So back underway. They've leveled it at 1-1 here. And a goal at this stage could be decisive. And cuts inside. Bentancur. And the ball is loose. And thumped away.
Well, I thought that was the game. Fantastic work by the keeper just to keep them in this.
This might be ideal for the counter. Lovely ball over the top. Oh, they've done it! They've forged ahead. And it might be the goal that gives them victory. Well, a dramatic moment near the end, and that might well be the decider. And Spurs have to be bold in these trying circumstances. Son has done it!
Well, here it is again. He goes past his marker so easily with just a drop of the shoulder, and once he gets onto it, he just smashes it past the keeper with great technique. What an emphatic finish that is.
Not many sides would have the mental strength to bounce back from adversity like this team. So the final whistle and a share of the spoils. Laid into the box.